Johnnie Walker and Sons, or John Walker and Sons, that is, sent us one of 10 bottles available in Florida of Odyssey. We're going to do the unboxing for you.
Okay. Push this in. Open that up.
There's a little rock to it too. I wish we could put it on the machine with the others, but the most expensive single malt on here is only $200.